In my life, I've only had one end, and that has been to be free. I've never really meant to hurt no one, but sometimes I fail to see. Yes, I have hurt, and I've been hurt before. I caught that so naturally. No, it's the facts, life is the fiction. No, 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 life is reality, and I feel good, and I feel bad. My judge, so you can love me, or you can hate me. You can forgive me, or maybe judge me. So I'm not for the seat. No, that is not me flexing with ulterior motives. I want to know where I live. He lies, there's no gain, and in due time I know what she just is. It's just she done a pretty face in my life. I know has been positive, so no one fall with me now. We don't embrace my technique. Rest are not negative. You can hate me, you can forgive me, but maybe I'm just a human being. Yes, I'm just like any other. I'm just a human being, just like my sisters and brothers, yeah. I'm just a human being, and sometimes I know that I fall down. But like a new Rasta man, I've got to be strong. I'm on my travel down. Yeah, 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 yeah. Cause I'm never gonna wear a crown. No, never gonna keep us down. Never gonna keep us down. I and I, the children of the Most High, shall be standing here on solid ground. We keep them down to eat up my flesh. This quiet things, no, they don't bother me. In times I've let down so many people, they must think that I'm so ungrateful. Since my conscience has never set me free, but what I try to do, they shall never see. Still I keep persevering to be the best I can be. And for those who are preaching love, I am gratitude. Will never have no power to turn back the hands of time. I can only try to come better in the future.
See you. Give thanks. Love the energy.
In this time of great tribulation, I have to feed and strengthen the nation, y'all. Selassie, I swear to find the top of me.
Word I end the rising up, the breaking of the dawn. Yes, I'm up for running, what about an end up to the farm?
After being inspired, now we're down with what? Plant up this seed, but that it works to perform.
Move with the nation, I'll stop all right over right. For fight and intent to keep the people in my life.
For rest of clarity, from any time straight. Rest happy, no boy, the farmer.
Hey, fool, I'm falling to my trouble.
It's not about your money, it's not about your health. Take your health, be your wealth, and look after yourself.
There's good, better, best, so don't make your money
money.
When it comes to the food, that's what the best is a money.
I don't is right, I'm not trying to solve it, but it's the best way to teach a more inspired
company. The harvest come, the farmer ends in the target.
I feel all the back in the rest of the rich, I'm out of the day, but in the back, in the back, in the past.
It's
not about your money, it's not about your health. Take your health, be your health, and look after yourself.
The food, be your medicine, and your medicine, be your food.
In a listen time, you better treat yourself good. It's not about your money, it's not about your health. Take your health, be your health, and look after yourself.
All the days and the years, but yes, yeah, and I step on ground. Selassie, I live,
yeah?
I live blessed. See, I do your thing.
Tonight,
which one?
Tonight, I'm music and science.
Music and
science.
Thank you.
I'm here today to give an introduction to the blessed Honorable Chaplain of the Ethiopian World Federation, Rasi Ezekiel Wole Selassie. He has he's bringing us a teaching coming out of Ethiopia. For I and I, we belong to a what we call a priesthood, but we're a chaplaincy. Why we call ourselves a chaplaincy is because we deal the power of Kadamawi Haile Selassie. But we are here to unite the Bobo, the 12 tribe, the Nyabingi, and the Orthodox. Whatever denomination they are dealing with, it doesn't matter. We're dealing with Kadamawi Haile Selassie coming out of Ethiopia. And if the island don't know, last year, in October last year, the bones of Kadamawi Haile Selassie's mother and father and his brother, they were unearthed in Ethiopia, and they built a new church over the tombs, and the church is called Rufael, Kedus Rufael, and they invited Ananias Rastafari to come along and partake in the inauguration of the church. Well, if the item know that throughout the years from 1974, they've never really loved Rastafari and the church, the one with a trim, and they never really called Carly in. But right now they call me forward. There's a unification between Rastafari and the Church of Ethiopia in Harar. And I and I, as members of the priesthood or the chaplaincy, we bring this to the island, because what we're dealing with is repatriation. We're not dealing with no folly, we're dealing with repatriation. We're with the gathering of the people to carry them back to Ethiopia. Now, the Catholics, then they go to the Vatican. The Muslims go to Mecca. Where does I and I go? We need to build up Harar, the city of peace. So this is our mission, to work for Kadamawi Haile Selassie. So we're bringing the message right here to the family on His Majesty's Earth Strong, to bring the strength and power of Kadamawi Haile Selassie back to Ethiopia, into the strength, because I and I have a part to play in the peace of the world. We have a part to play to bring peace in Ethiopia, because I don't know if the island know the war in Ethiopia that just finished a little while ago. They start the war on the coronation day of Dagomari Menelik. His coronation day was the 3rd of November. They started the war on the 3rd of November. After we then went to Ethiopia, we partook in this ceremony with the Ethiopian Abuna of the Harar Diocese. They then, after that, they had a peace treaty. On the 2nd of November, on His Majesty's Earth Throne, they signed a peace treaty in Ethiopia, in South Africa. So yeah, you have to look at these things, you know, these things is what is going on. So I can't say no more, because the Honourable Priest from Ethiopia will give up the IDM a fullness thereof, but I'm here just to bring the strength right now. So I would like to say that I want to start with a prayer, because we are dealing with prayer and the power of His Majesty. So I want to say the Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer is, Our Father, Kudamari Haile Selassie, who art in holy Mount Zion. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom has come, and thy will shall be done on earth as it is in holy Mount Zion. Give us this day our daily bread, and give us our trespasses, that we forgive those that trespass against us. Lead our hand not into temptation, but deliver our hand from all evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Selassie, by the salutation of the saint angel Raphael, oh, was he, oh, Yeshiva, we have to bring his mother, the womb that bring his mother into glory. We have to give her honor and glory to our mother, Yeshiva, our mother Yeshiva, who art in holy Mount Zion. By the salutation of the saint angel Raphael, O Wazir, O Yeshiva, I salute thee. Thou art the chosen vessel. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, which to follow. Rejoice thou who is hailed. Grace for God is with thee. Beseech and pray for our mercy to thy beloved son, Christos, who revealed himself in the crown of Ethiopia, and our blessed king, Kadamari Haile Selassie. Blessed be name of Selassie. Now, we are also dealing with the empresses there. We don't deal with just man, you know. The Lord's Prayer is for the one, but there is a female Lord's Prayer as well, you know. So we want to bring that forward. And I know there's one sister in the building who knows this prayer, and I want to call her forward. Sister Aizacha, I would ask the eye to come forward and bring the female version of the prayer. We can say it together. Aile Aile Selassie, Ja Rastafari. Our mother, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom has come, thy will shall be done in us as it is in thee. As thou sendest thine angels each day, send them unto I and I also. Forgive us our sins, as we have torn all our sins against thee. Lead us not into sickness, and deliver us from all evil. For thine is the earth, the health, and the body. Even ever faithful and ever sure in the love of Kiddush Selassie, I God, Rastafari. Give thanks, Aliyah. So you see, we're dealing with unity, man, woman, bubble, 12 tribes, Nada Bingi, we don't business. It's just unity in the power of Kadamari Haile Selassie. Rastafari. And also now, we know from 1974, they removed the crown of the flag of Ethiopia. So we want to bring, I have a tune that I want to sing to the IDM to bring back the crown on the flag of Ethiopia.
Amen.
Can we get the tune, my brethren? Highly blessed. I hope the IDM can feel the vibe, you know. Rastafari, and the Rusty Ezekiel is going to come forward with from Ethiopia and give the idea of the fullness thereof. Set back the crown on that green, gold, and red. You cannot remove the power of the Godhead. The Eastern
in the power of Christianity. Them I deny, and I bury the reality of those words performed. By its inferior majesty, sits at the crown on that green golden head. You cannot remove the power of the Godhead. Rastafarius, he had a mission, spreading the word and power, the light of education, uplifting Ethiopia to a modern land. This miracle they've chosen to ignore, set by the crown on that green golden road. The power of the Godhead. It's the triple crown of Ethiopia. Ethiopia, how is it that you don't know? Haile Selassie, I make your religion grow. Set by the crown on that green golden red. The power of the Godhead. Ethiopia, how is it that you don't know? Haile Selassie, I make your religion grow. Set at the crown on that green golden red. As a star that rises out the firmament, His Majesty will never relent, bringing His children back unto the path of righteousness. He shines as a star, forever and ever blessed. Set the crown on that green golden red. You cannot remove the power of the Godhead. He's the horn of our salvation. Haile Selassie, Jah. Rastafari. Yes, sir, I give thanks. And I bring forward now.
Sir.
Raskip Ezekiel Wilde Selassie from Ethiopia. Give thanks, people. Rastafari. Aye, Selassie. Ja, Rastafari.
I want you. I'm It's all about your money. It's all about your head. Make your head be your own. Look after yourself. Make your head be your own. Look after yourself. Check it out! Check it out now. Hold it.